looks different than the previous tower. The source of the tower communications is a carrier wave generator located somewhere inside. It looks like the carrier wave generator is located at the far end of this chamber. Find us a way across. This gondola should do the trick. Look for its activation switch. To take a page out of our old playbook, I'm going to tune your shields to emit an EMP at the same frequency as the communication network. All you'll need to do to trigger it is to make physical contact with the carrier wave generator. Back to the gondola. Start us back up. They're not gonna make this easy, are they? trying to lock out the gondola controls again.
Your actions are between honor and foolishness.
Cortana, are you hearing him?
No! Didact? Carrier wave generators on top of that platform. You only have to enter the field to trigger the EMP. Transmissions between the towers and the satellite have ceased.
You are a fool. Even now, your kind tinkers with the composer and the shackles of the enemy. Children and fire, and disregard the welfare of the galaxy. truly believe these theatrics can prevent my departure, embrace your sad fate and retain your nobility. I am already beyond you.
He knows what we're trying to do. If we try to get too close to that ship, we're dead. I have an idea. Head for that waypoint. To the control room, and we might be able to reposition them to block the Didact ship from leaving. Of the tower. We need to be there yesterday. central net. They're mine. Now to imprison them!
What are you doing?
I can't resist his Prometheus! My doctor Halsey imprisoned me!
Chief?
His ship's online. They're leaving.
I'm sorry. I don't know what...
Track those liches. We can go across them to get to the Didac ship.
Wait. Across them?
Yes.
There are several liches moving in formation towards the Didac ship. We're only going to have one shot at this.
Cortana, what's happening?
I don't know. Hang on!
Cortana?
Still here.
A halo?
Installation 3. It's where Infinity found the coordinates for Requiem.
Then why are they bypassing it?
Because the Composer's not on the ring. What are you waiting for? That station's not gonna save itself. Into the console.
This is UNSC Master Chief to base. Do you read?
Yes, I read you. This is Sandy Tilson of Ivanov Station. We're under attack.
They're after a Forerunner artifact you took from the Halo Ring.
How do you know about that?
Doctor, I need you to protect that artifact until we arrive. Send whatever...
Do you know what that condescending bitch said to me after our first game of chess?
Cortana.
Even I don't call it by name anymore.
Correct your approach.
Yes, well, he also said he works better alone.
I can see why you chose him, Catherine.
Cortana!
I'm your greatest achievement, and you detest me!
Hold up! Now!
I'm sorry, I just... stop them. It's like a thousand of me arguing all at once.
Dr. Tilson, are you there?
Oh, thank God. When your signal cut off, I...
Doctor, listen to me. You have to issue the order to evacuate the station.
We've been trying. The Covenant, they've already taken over the landing bays.
Send me your coordinates. I'll see what I can do about clearing an evac route on my way to you. What can we do to keep the Covenant out?
Jesse!
The harbor master controls can erect a barricade over the bay, but we'll have to locate them.
Thank you.
Dr. Tilson, Base 7 is secure and we're moving toward your position now.
Door controls.
Tilson's inside the door over there.
I desperately hope you know why all this is happening. Because to be honest, my objectivity isn't doing me a whole lot of good right now. Hold on. I'll start us down.
The device you recovered was a Forerunner weapon. The commander of that ship wants it back.
Wants it back? You don't think you can remove... It can't leave the station. You know that, right?
We don't have any choice, Doctor.
It's not a matter of choice. It took 3 months
And the biggest starship the UNSC could throw at it just to relocate it here. Unless you're a lot stronger than you look. It's not going anywhere.
Can you give Cortana access to the station's supply manifest?
What for?
If we can't move the Composer, we have to make sure the Didact can't either.
Oh, wait. We have years of work invested here.
Inventory lists 7 excavation-grade Havoc mines. Just one of those would turn this base into a piñata.
I'm sorry, Doctor. Keep routing your people to the evac centers. Once we take care of the Composer, you won't have much time.
I'll make sure the nukes are primed so you can detonate them remotely. Maybe next time you rescue us, you can give us more time to pack.
Next time.
Activate them, I can program the station's defenses to provide cover for the evacuation.
Okay, I'll send you the coordinates.
Cox, Edwards, you two take the flanks.
Yes, sir.
On it.
French, lock down the far edge.
Yes, sir.
Warner, keep your eyes peeled and mainly just stay out of the way.
Seal the door behind me.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
that's the last of them. Let's go.
Dr. Tilson, are you there?
I'm here. Any luck?
Cortana's bringing the defense grid online now.
Okay. That's it.
I hear it. We'll broadcast the final evac orders.
The nuke?
We're rigging it now.
Hold
me, Jesus. Meet us back on the upper platform, and we'll help you get it to the artifact.
Pull this off and actually get back to Halsey?
Don't say anything.
Thank you.
is.
Stop them, Chief! You can't let them tell him it's here!
Dr. Tilson, the Composer's location's compromised. You've got to get that nuke down here.
It's not ready yet.
Ready or not, I need it now.
They're throwing everything they've got at us to get the Composer.
Dr. Tilson.
head back to the elevator platform. I'll keep trying to raise her. Will be in one of the cargo bays. Start us up.
Institute.
Got her! Biosignature stable on 350 level. B deck.
Thank you, Cortana.
They've compromised the station's hull.
The Didact's taken the Composer. Get these people to the evac centers.
Taken how?
Tap the flight deck. Find us something that can carry a payload.
Wait. Something's happening.
Cortana, can you access the station's defense systems?
They're not responding.
Cortana!
Jeez! It's...
Are you okay? I monitored the data pulse. I could hear them. What was left of them?
We need to move.
These people are gone.
And more will follow if the Didact reaches Earth.
They'll pair you with another AI. Maybe even another Cortana model if Halsey lets them.
That's not going to happen.
It won't be me. You know that, right?
Spinning up a broadsword in Hangar C-11. Whatever the librarian did to you obviously worked.
Cortana. It's not over. Not yet.
Not yet.
Approaching the Didact ship in 200 kilometers. Once we get on board, we'll find the bridge.
He's on the move again.
The fighter's shields aren't rated for slipspace.
No, but the Didacts are.